When we were cutting Titanic, James was sending over music as he was, because what he would do is sketch out on synthesizer with his synthesist what he intended to do with the orchestra. So I was used to getting sort of new ideas coming in. So I was sitting there cutting one day and a disc came in that said sketch. I thought, oh, okay, this goes for the sketching scene. I just kind of slid it around until I found a place where it seemed to sync with the scene nicely. There's a kind of piano downbeat that I just put on Leonardo's eyes coming up and looking directly, you know, at the camera. A critical moment of eye contact between the two of them while he's drawing her. And then, boy, it just really flowed. So I was so excited about it, I called him up and I said, this is working so well. I put it up to the sketching scene, and it's working fantastically. And he said, oh, no, that's just a sketch. It's just a piano sketch of a melody. We can drop it in anywhere. And I said, but it works beautifully on this scene. He said, really? I said, yeah, get your ass over here. So he came over. He said, oh, that works pretty well, okay. He said, all right, I'll orchestrate it. And I said, no, just the piano. He said, all right, I know the best pianist in the world. I know he's out of London. I said, no, it's you, buddy. It's you.